Kiss me.
No. Not programmed for you.
What's the matter, Andrea? Confused?
No. Christmas party. We met. We danced. You talked about the stars. I suggest now that it happen in a different way. You swept me off my feet and carried me to your cabin.
Merry Christmas.
Captain, if your crew saw you carry me here.
My crew? Is sworn to secrecy.
But my reputation, I mean, just having met like this. Of course, it would be different if you cared for me.
You want me to manufacture a lie? Wrap it up as a Christmas present for me?
No. I'd prefer honesty.
Quite a time in the chem lab picking up after the storm. Nothing compared to your day, I gather. I heard about Chekhov.
He gambled, I won.
You got lucky. I'm surprised that you could be caught off guard that way.
I was.
You're still in trouble with Starfleet Command. What you've got in mind this time is beyond me. You're scheming, of course. The Hawkins have something you want. Or is it all some clever means to advance you to the Admiralty? Kirk, the cabinet itself?
Further than that, if I'm successful.
Really? Well, you must know what you're doing. You always do. If I'm to be the woman of a Caesar, can't I know what you're up to?
On yourself. Why did you do it?
It's the custom of my people to help one another when we're in trouble.
And this... Is this all so helping?
You could call it that.
Please, help me once again. I did not know it could be like this between people. Is it always so?
Am I disturbing you?
What is it you wish?
I wish to apologize.
I don't understand, Captain.
For hitting you, I'm sorry.
That is not necessary. You attempted to escape as we would have.
Yes, well, I don't usually go around beating up beautiful women.
Why not?
Well, there are better things for men and women to do.
Like what?
Is this where I hit you?
No, the other side.
Oh. I'm sorry. Is that better?
Better? Was it intended as a remedy?
This is.
Is there some significance to this action?
Well, among humans, it's meant to express warmth and love.
Oh, you are trying to seduce me. I have been studying you.
Me?
All humans. This business of love. You have devoted much literature to it. Why do you build such a mystique around a simple biological function?
We enjoy it.
The literature?
Belinda, I'm sorry I brought up the whole subject.
Do you really regard this touching of the lips as pleasurable?
I did.
Curious. Let me try.
Observation deck, that's the flight deck down there, with the shuttlecraft.
Interesting.
Isn't it?
Tell me, Captain Kirk.
Anything.
Did you order the soft lights especially for the occasion?
If I had ordered soft lights, I'd also have arranged for music and flowers. Unfortunately, it isn't so. On the Enterprise, we try to duplicate Earth conditions of night and day as closely as possible.
Starlight, star bright. I wish I may, I wish I might. Do you remember that, Captain?
It's very old.
Almost as old as the stars themselves. And the ship. All this power surging and throbbing, yet under control. Are you like that, Captain? All this power at your command. The decisions that you have to make
come from a very human source.
Are you, Captain? Human?
You can count on it.
Tell me about the women in your world, Captain.
I'd rather talk about you. You must have wanted to perform since the first time you saw your father act. When was that?
In the beginning.
Tell me about it.
That's not fair. You haven't answered my question about the women.
What would you like to know?
Has the machine changed them? Made them just people instead of women?
Worlds may change, galaxies disintegrate, but a woman always remains a woman.
All this, and power too. Caesar of the stars, to Cleopatra, to worship him. The The ritual cloak is finished. If it pleases you, I would like to name the joining day.
The joining day?
I'm the daughter of the chief. Tribal law betroths me to our leader. If there's another, I will step aside.
No, Miramane, there's no one else. In my mind, or my heart.
God's wish is above tribal law.
Name the joining day.
The sooner our happiness together begins, the longer it will last. Tomorrow.
My mind would be completely at peace.
I thought you no longer had the dreams. That you no longer saw the strange lodge which moves through the sky.
They've come back. They were gone for a while, but they've come back. And I see faces. Two, very dim. I should know them. I feel my place is with them, not here. I don't deserve this happiness.
I have a gift for you. Make you happy. Wait.
These last few weeks, my love for Miramane grows stronger with each passing day. However, the dreams return every night. Fragments of memories. I can almost get hold of them. And then...
bear your child.
You. Sent you here.
No one commands Adonna. I was not sent here.
You come to kill. Adonna, have you come to die?
I don't know. I don't care. I only know I'm here. I only know I'm happy.